career high and a badly needed hoop for the Sixers.
Robert's going to get a lot of those open looks. That's why Yabusele's here.
Yeah, he could shoot a little bit, right?